Do you want to look at a modern car and understand how every single part works? I'm Alex Muir, and in this 20-hour video series, we're going to fully tear down this Mazda MX-5 Miata and then rebuild the whole car from scratch, explaining every part as we go.
By the time you're finished watching, you'll look at this engine and feel like you have a map in your head. You'll know what everything is and how it works. This is going to be the most in-depth series on car mechanics ever made. We're aiming for a minimum of 20 hours content, but honestly, it might be much longer, because if something is on this car, then we're going to cover it in detail. We'll cover the mass airflow meter, the ABS system, and even the simplest little things like a radiator cap have some mechanical magic in them. The thing with cars is that there's an enormous density of engineering, and it can be hard to see clearly what's happening. Take the front wheel, for example. There's a whole lot going on here. We've got the suspension, the brakes, the steering system, and the wheel and tire. Showing things on the car isn't clear because there's too much stuff around to focus on one thing. If we take parts onto the bench, then you can see things better. But now it's hard to show how this actually relates to the rest of the car. What you need to see is how things work while they're on the car. So that's what we're doing. We're blowing basically the entire budget on amazing 3D graphics that show you exactly what's going on. And there's another massive benefit to investing the time in creating these 3D models. You can explore them yourself on the website and on your phone. We'll update them as we film the series, and you can try them out today. And we have huge plans for virtual reality. If you're wondering why I've chosen this car, here's why. It's a four-cylinder, fuel-injected petrol engine, rear-wheel drive so we can talk about differentials, a manual transmission, which you really need to understand before diving into automatics. It's modern but not cutting edge, which means everything you learn about this car is common to almost every car on the road today. This car is a few years old, so we'll be handling stuck bolts and rust, real problems that you'll see on your own car. We'll discuss all the tools along the way, using a spring compressor, safely using a jack, using an engine crane, and a huge number of other items. We'll show you this amazing machine that cleans parts super fast. And then we'll show you how you'll actually clean car parts sitting on the drive for ages and ages and ages. Another way to learn how a car works is to take it to pieces and scrub every part with your bare hands. Pre-order the video course, it's much easier. The idea behind this course is that if we give you a deep understanding of how a car works, then you'll be able to fix it, modify it, and do anything that you need to. And because you understand how things should work, you'll know precisely what's going on. Pre-order the course today and you'll save a load of money off the normal price. Every cent in pre-orders goes directly into the production budget, which means we can create a course that sets you up for a lifetime of messing around in the garage. And we'll put your name in the credits, because it's your pre-order that makes this production possible.